know, there's a lot of great things that I love about Mule Deer. They're all a little bit different. You can watch a great big 4-point, or you might have eye guards, might not. But most of these mule deer that I really like is these bucks with a little bit of trash or a lot of trash. And that's what really gets me going with mule deer. It's an animal that you can find from the valleys of the mountains clear to the very peaks of the mountains. They're just an amazing animal to watch. There is a great respect for giant mule deer. You got to realize the years that this animal has lived and what he's lived through. These animals are always adapting and trying to survive. I just love looking at him. I mean, we are true conservationists. I mean, we don't have to kill everything we see. I mean, we have a passion. I have a passion. It's very critical that we do as much as we can to make sure that these mule deer thrive throughout the West so our kids and grandkids can always have them to enjoy and for survival. Mule deer have been a part of the family and will continue to be for a long time. It's therapy to look at these animals and to go be a part of them. And so it's very critical that they're here and continue to be here.